Hai, salam sejahtera semua. It's me, Jeff Ignacio, the owner of this YouTube channel, Everything Siti Nordiana. So, apa-apa yang berkaitan dengan Siti Nordiana. Maaflah kalau dalam beberapa waktu ni jarang sangat saya ada peluang untuk nak react. Tapi, hari ini saya tengah cuti. Ya, cuti ganti sebabkan minggu lepas saya bekerja sampai pukul 10 malam untuk 2 hari berturut-turut. So bila plus minus semua jam tu saya boleh claim macam sehari macam tu. So sekarang ni saya pun tak tahu dah macam mana nak besarkan benda ni, tapi tak apa. Alright, so pada petang ni sekarang dah pukul berapa? 1:20 petang. So hari ni saya nak react satu video Siti Nordiana ni, Tak Upaya Menangis Lagi. Saya pun kurang pasti lagu ni macam mana, Tak Upaya Menangis Lagi. So, tanpa buang masa, jom sama-sama kita saksikan bersama our mother singing Tak Upaya Menangis Lagi secara live konsert Jelajah Suria. This was held in Johor Bahru. Unfortunately, masa ni pun saya tengah kerja, tak sempat nak pergi. Aduh. Okay, jom sama-sama kita saksikan. Seriously, I really love this baju, this dress of her, this purple. I don't know, purple is such a beautiful color. And siapa peminat purple sini, memang this color purple is very soft, very intriguing, very, I don't know how to say lah, it's just very nice. Yeah. Even though saya ni peminat warna biru, tapi somehow purple has been becoming my new favorite color. Dekat Paradigm Mall ni, JB. Dah lama tak pergi sana.
Kata aku mahu berkembang dan berucap sayang kepadaku.
I think this is her old song if I'm not mistaken, right? Wow. Very low. And kalau Siti Nordiana tak sustain betul-betul note tersebut, yalah, kalau tak cukup pernafasan, tak cukup latihan, memang akan tergelincir lah. Macam saya kadang nyanyi low note tu pun boleh macam tak sampai. Macam habis nafas ataupun langsung tak habis. Macam tu. She's good. I really love Siti Nordiana's low note.
Itu yang sering kau luah padaku jika kita masih bersama. Pasti aku suri penyerimu, kau bisik kasih kepadaku. Itu yang sering kau hidang dariku, jika rindu masih bersatu.
I'm not really sure whether the sound of her voice came from speaker kah ataupun apa kah, because there is no, is that reverb? There is no like echo kind of thing. So I am not really sure that sound came from where masa kena rakam ni. Dan yelah, I really wish to know because it's bunyi dia agak tiba-tiba ada masuk message. Sorry kalau terganggu ya. Because saya guna screen recorder, yeah. So tak tahu because not no problem with her voice. It's just that you can see the difference between her mic and also the music. Dia tak macam blend in. I can't really say blend in because she's able to sing it really well. It's just that kind of dry lah dia punya bunyi dari mic tu. Tak tahulah. But the good thing is it's very clear. So kita dapat dengar suara beliau dengan jelas. I dah dengar lagu ni dah beberapa kali eh. Tapi kalau you nak I sekadar nyanyi suka-suka je, saya rasa saya tak akan mampu nyanyi macam saya nyanyi lagu Angkara ataupun Hatiku Milikmu, because melodi angkara dengan hatiku milikmu ni senang, walaupun bukan senang nak nyanyi, maksud dia senang nak go where you want to go. But lagu ni, seriously, it's not easy. Like, it should be a 90s song, because I know 90, lagu-lagu 90s nak, it's cantik composing dia, tapi bila you nak nyanyi bukan senang. Especially lagu ni, banyak sangat dia punya lenggok atas bawah. And then rasanya ni baru sampai bridge kot. Chorus, bridge, maybe baru nak verse, bridge, dan mungkin baru nak pergi chorus kot, kalau I tak silap. Dah chorus lah. Really beautiful dress, Siti Nordiana. Is this chorus? There's violin there. Oh, good. Voice control, very good. It's towards the edge already. Macam tu dah. Kalau tinggi sikit lagi daripada yang ni, mungkin tergelincir kot Siti Nordiana. Tapi I know as a professional singer like Siti Nordiana, tergelincir tu bukan mudah. Sebabkan mereka dah mampu control their voice and use which kaedah suara yang bersesuaian dengan certain notes. Especially bahagian yang maybe agak tinggi, either you will use falsetto ataupun head voice and whatnot. Yeah. Wow. Di lagu ni macam tak ada, tak tahu bila nak stop. Dia nyanyi je. Dan macam ni, dia naik turun. Tiba-tiba sekarang dia dah bridge. Saya pun tak tahu. Dia non-stop. Oh, hebat. That was Siti Nordiana with Tak Upaya Menangis Lagi. I think it's menangis lagi kan, bukan Tak Upaya Nangis Lagi kan. So that was, for me, very good performance. Walaupun I don't feel the sound system macam, tak lah, I pun tak rasa macam apa. Mungkin sebabkan kekangan tempat tu ataupun I don't know, because it doesn't sound like I don't know lah. But overall for me, it was good. It was entertaining and we can get the feeling. And Siti Nordiana, she sang that song perfectly. Meaning to say, dia tak ada tergelincir ke apa ke. Cuma, yelah, the music and then the sound macam dia tak, maybe, tak tahulah, dia macam, bukan tak, blend in ke, tiba-tiba nyamuk lalu. Dia macam, two different dunia A ke dunia B. Dia macam tu, dia tak bergabung. Tak tahulah, maybe this is how it was recorded lah, yeah. So, because from the mic, it sound kind of dry. Tak ada echo sangat. Ataupun langsung tak ada echo langsung. Macam tu lah. Tak tahulah. That's my personal opinion, but nothing bad, nothing worse. All is good from Siti Nordiana and the musician. Fantastic performance. So, thank you very much for watching my reaction. Till then, take care, stay safe. Bye-bye.